Welcome to my channel Ayurveda and your health. Friends, in this video I will tell you about the castor oil and hibiscus. They will help you in growing your hair so fast that you have to go for haircut again and again. So if you want that your hair should grow long very fast, so be with me and watch my video till end. And don't forget to like and share it with your neighbors and dears so that they can also have their long hairs. The ingredients which you require for this is castor oil 3 teaspoons, olive oil 3 teaspoons, hibiscus flowers 5. First of all, grind the petals of the 5 hibiscus flowers and put them in a bowl. Add 3 teaspoons of castor oil and 3 teaspoons of olive oil in it. Mix them well and lukewarm this oil. You don't have to directly lukewarm this oil. You have to lukewarm this mixture by putting the bowl in an open mouth vessel with warm water. When the oil slightly becomes lukewarm, take out the bowl. You have to massage this mixture on your scalp, on your hair roots in circular motion. And after 15 to 20 minutes of massage, you have to apply it to the entire hair. And you have to leave this oil for 1.5 to 2 hours. And then after that you can wash your head with any chemical free herbal shampoo. For better results you have to apply this oil twice a week. 2 times a week you can apply for better results. I hope you like this information. Don't forget to share it with your neighbors and dears. And don't forget to subscribe my channel Ayurveda and your health. Stay healthy, stay happy. Thank you friends.